we're actually on our way to go. There's like this festival in the botanical gardens. Yeah. So it's one of the organizations that.
I like all the mountains.
Hills.
Mountains.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's different from just the flat land from what I'm used to.
So we have a lot of mountains.
Like actually you're gonna work through one of the mountains.
Oh.
Like yeah. The lead.
How long are you there?
Yeah. It's in the mountain.
Yeah.
Cool. I know.
Hey! Vamos a hacer un muñeco, vamos a hacer un muñeco, vamos a hacer un muñeco. Un muñeco que habla.
Ay, maese, sí. Y entonces, ¿qué le vamos a comprar, maese?
Comprémosle una patineta doble pedal.
Ay, maese, sí, una bicicleta con tres ruedas también, maese, bien bonita. Sí. No, maese, nos vamos mejor para la caravana o para Flamengo.
Accustomed to the culture here and the practices here, and it's really hard for me to like check in and explain what's happening, but I'll try my best to like check in and let you know what's going on. But I'm here, and it was so tiring, my flight. I had like 3 layovers, and I came in the country and I just took off, just explored the city, and then I just crashed. So now this is day 2. And I need to remind myself to check in every day. And you're gonna see me taking videos and pictures of different sites and the different places that I attend in Medellin, Colombia. If I don't see you later, I'll see you in the next one, I promise. Bye.
Yeah. Yeah. Me too, I don't either.
It's just little stuff, like I'm taking like a video of the
ball to show it to them. But I still smiled and said,
you didn't have laughing at you.
I was not so
they do, they love
him. What did what did I say something wrong to the guy?
No,
I like the butter and I like it to be not too hard, but not too soft either. Cause I gotta be able to like hit it up with a spoon.
Yeah.
yes, I get grits and then orange juice. And I get an orange juice and a water.
Okay.
It costs
and it's
like
called the All Star meal.
All Star special. Just doing this. I went to All Star special with the extra waffle.
Look at this cool outdoor gym. You use the weights using your body weights.
Hey.
So cool. You're my fellow adventurers. This is so cool. Like work out here.
I'm gonna close my case from cybernetics.
treadmill.
Basketball courts, like 4 or 5 pools open to the public. They're really nice pools. You can see it when we go back. You can see it along the pools on this side. Free to open the public, yeah. Yeah, there's also a pool just a couple blocks from New York Harbor. Outdoor pool.
Bajamos en San Antonio o dónde? Sí.
Look at this view, so beautiful. I'm over here on a tour in Medellin. And it looks so nice. Just look at it.